Recently, Olympic bronze medal winner Jenny Simpson and her family stopped by her hometown of Oviedo for a special presentation.
You are really epitomized what we try to instill in all of our children, to find your passion, which develops your purpose, and if you stay persistent, anything can happen.
Whereas Jenny Simpson is the first, listen to this one, the first American woman to win an Olympic medal in the 1500 meters by earning a bronze medal at the Rio Olympic Games. Hereby proclaimed August 16th, for now and forever, is Jenny Simpson Day in the city of Oviedo, Florida. Give her a big round of applause.
If I can do it, I promise you guys can do it. There was nothing extraordinary and special about me when I was 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. And as I grew, I just got better and better at what I wanted to do each year. And to you guys, every single year, you guys were there supporting me. There's people in this room that there's no way you could have known that I was going to ever be good at anything.
She also made time to answer students' questions.
At the Olympic Games, all the professionals, after all those years of hard work, we are terrified. Like, that's the most terrifying moment of the whole thing. So the bad news is it never ever goes away. But the good thing is there are lots and lots of ways that you can learn to cope with it.